Starsky and Hutch had only half a name. So they came to their number one cat for help.
Hey, Hug. Know any Louis in the chop shop biz?
Yeah, check this out. He's a real shifty dude. Little Louis Abgar. The cat moves a lot of painted wheels from his joint downtown.
To pay Abgar a visit, huh, Hutch?
Yeah, let's roll.
What? Hey!
Louis, been to any gas stations lately?
After running like a scared rabbit, little Louis's ready to talk. Figures he can save his hide by squealing to the cops. But man, he's so scared he's not saying nothing until he's safe from the dude he's gonna rat on. Looks like Starsky and Hutch have a new job, babysitting one big squealer.